If you want to grow some sexy ass biceps, all you've got is one of these bars. Do this to hit the short head or the inside part of the bicep. Think about twisting your pinky around. Do this to hit the long head of the bicep or the peak of the bicep. Do this reverse grip curl, because who doesn't want juicy ass forearms? Juicy.
And then make sure that you're following me, because I'll be doing these videos every fucking day.